Each calculation that you create has to be registered and scheduled. And what this does is it registers the calculation with the system, in specifically the ACE scheduler, and it tells the scheduler when to actually perform the calculation. And if you remember in our example earlier, I said there were two scheduling choices, clock and natural. The clock scheduling is performed if you want the calculation to be run based on a clock timer. For example, if you want the calculation to run every minute, you would set that with a period of 1 minute with an offset of 0 seconds. If you wanted to run the calculation, let's say every shift, you might schedule the period to be 8 hours and schedule the offset to be the offset for midnight of the start of your first shift. So if your shift started at 6 a.m., you could set the period to 8 hours and the offset to 6 hours. That would mean that we would go by the clock. We would have a calculation go every 8 hours. We would start at 6 hours after midnight. So use the offset to control when exactly you want the schedule to occur. Now there's also natural scheduling. And natural scheduling, if you select that, will give you a list of the trigger tags, or we should say the input tags that you used in your calculation. And you would be allowed to check one or more of those tags and designate them as triggers. When a tag is designated as a trigger, the calculation will be run or evaluated every time any one of the tags that have been designated triggers gets a value into the Pi server or into the snapshot subsystem. So that is what we refer to as natural scheduling, where we don't go by the clock, we go by the inputs, the snapshot values coming into the input tags. You also have something called priority, and the priority is the Windows CPU scheduling priority. This tells the system what priority to give your ACE calculation among all the different processes that are running on the system at the moment. And we recommend that you select normal for all instances. Now, at this point, we usually look out at the class and ask, how many tags can be used for natural triggering? And if you remember what we said, the correct response to that would be any of the input tags, any one or any all of the input tags in our calculation. We then ask, what is the offset setting used for in clock scheduling? And an appropriate response to that would be to control when the calculation occurs from the top of the hour or the top of the day, whatever the interval, appropriate interval is. So if you had a period of 1 minute and an offset of 15 seconds, all of your calculations would be at 15 seconds after the minute. So the offset is used to control when the calculation occurs. At this point in class, we would ask the users to turn to their own machines and do exercise numbers 2 and 3 to create an ACE calculation to record pump statistics.